control the financial anarchism. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Ravindra Kumar ji. Next speaker, Sri G.K. Vosan.
Sir, to begin with, sir, I would like to compliment the central government, sir, Prime Minister and the Finance Minister, sir. The central government today, sir, has set such long-term goals planned on such big scales as not imagined in earlier India. Result in the 7 years from 2014, it has succeeded in executing massive schemes, sir. We all understand, sir, that a country is made by its farmers, laborers, and youth. For the farmers, the government has ensured crop insurance to 11.6 crore farms, putting cash directly into 11.77 crore farmers' bank accounts. For example, for youth, the initiative includes lending 33.8 crore to micro business, bringing 3.42 crore people plus 52 lakh self-employed under pension scheme, sir. For the laborers, formulation has been extended to 36 lakh jobs according to the Employment Provident Fund Office and to 5.7 crores unorganized workers as per the government Ishram protocol, sir. Sir, I would like to quote a very important data relating to the highway sector, because schemes announced should be done in a proper way. This government, especially announcing the scheme which benefits the people. What I quote from the highway is very important. The speed within central government has measured till 2014, in 64 years, the length of national highway built was 91,287 kilometers. But today, central government in 7 years alone, it was 46,338 kilometers, 50% more in today's government, sir. I would like to compliment the minister, sir, and the government for it. Sir, to conclude, I would like to say our country has undergone very difficult days at the time of COVID-19. A very careful budget has been presented for the growth of the economy after COVID-19, sir, the 2021-22. Now, step by step, we see the revival of the economy in most of the sector. The government has given confidence to the people of India, sir. This is the time, sir, I would request the state government should work closer with the state government, with the central government. I would proudly say that we are able to look beyond COVID-19 and focus on restarting development process because of our Made in India vacancies, sir. To conclude, sir, I would like to say my state, Tamil Nadu, there are a lot of pending issues, sir. I would like to request the most respected finance minister to take care of the issues in the state, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Vasanji. Next speaker, Shri Rakesh Sinha ji.